What did you feel about St. Paul's Cathedral having this thing on their website for what turned out to be a long time, labelling Winston Churchill a white supremacist?
I just think that's... It's appalling. I mean, he's one of the greatest heroes. He saved this country from the ultimate, most hideous white supremacist.
Yes.
Adolf Hitler, for heaven's sake. And we should be celebrating and thanking that. And for sure he made mistakes. We all do. But we are so much better than we were.
Racist mistakes, Richard.
I wasn't around at the time.
Yes,
I didn't know the context.
You know what the history books tell us. Were those mistakes racist mistakes?
In today's world, we would say definitely. In the context of then, who knows what it was? We weren't around.
And so it's important, isn't it, for us to address that?